is the record holder for Stellar Cool.
Stay cool. This is a Thor News presentation. Hit the button, baby.
Party dance.
Thor News presents... Holy crap, scientists are selling reverse snake oil. You see, scientists reveal the secret key to charisma. And that's great, man, because I've always wanted to be handsome, and I've always wanted to be charismatic. I've always wanted to be able to light up an entire room. I've always wanted to be able to walk into a room, have it light up with smiles, and soon be inundated with waves of laughter, joy, and downright yeehaw dancing. That doesn't necessarily mean country dancing, it just means yeehaw, I'm having a good time while I'm dancing with my friends. If you can think on your feet, a new study suggests, then you're in luck. Eliza Sankar Gorton at the Huffington Post, December 5th, 2015. Scientists may have just figured out how charisma, that indefinable quality of people who can captivate a room, works. Charisma may rely on quick thinking, according to new research. In other words, people who can respond speedily to general knowledge questions or tasks tend to be seen as more charismatic by their friends. Are you serious? That almost implies that, like, people who can respond to trivia fastest are charismatic. And I don't think that captures the spirit, the je ne sais quoi, that is charisma. But I wouldn't know. I don't think I have much. How would you define charisma? Can you leave me your own personal definition in the comments? Charisma. We'd expected mental speed to predict charisma, as speed seemed like a critical underlying component to people's capacity to be interesting, and even a little unpredictable in social interaction. Yeah, unpredictability, of course. Keep people on their toes, never know what's coming up next. Because if you're predictable, that's another word for boring. So yeah. And being interesting and charismatic are kind of two different things, I think. The researchers recruited groups of friends, which included 417 people total, to take rapid answer tests intended to measure their mental speed. Sweet. Wonder how fast my mental speed is. Can I get a mental speedometer so I can break it? Then, each person reported how charismatic their other friends of the group were, and each took an IQ test. Was there drinking involved? It sounds like a blast if there was drinking involved. It sounds no fun if there was no drinking. The researchers recruited groups of friends. Oh, read that. But were surprised to find that speed was more important than IQ in predicting charisma. Johnny, quick on the draw with a fast, funny quip. After comparing the IQs, mental speeds, and charisma ratings, researchers found that mental speed could accurately predict charisma, whereas IQ could not predict shit. The researchers concluded that mental speed may allow an individual to mask inappropriate reactions and to be humorous on the spot, allowing for a person to be seen as charismatic. Yeah, the ability to make people smile, light up with joy, and even laughter is how I would define charisma. Just generally affable people that are fun to be around. You know, you just feel good hanging around. Makes you feel better when they're there in the room. Cause they got that je ne sais quoi. We Americans call charisma. Social intelligence is more than just knowing the right thing to say. It's also the capacity to say it in a timely fashion. And it's also what knowing what to say and when to say it. Understanding your audience and being able to relate to your fellow man with empathy, kindness, and non-judgment, I guess. I don't know. I'm gonna go on a great hunt for charisma. And I'm gonna capture it, stuff it, and put it on my wall. You've been warned. God bless everybody.